The carrier comes with three parts: the waist belt, the lay-flat inlay, and the harness. For the lie-flat position, start with the harness and the lay-flat inlay only. First, place the inlay in the harness. Then zip the bottom together and secure the buttons. Next, place the tabs from the harness through the holes in the inlay and clip the buckles together. You can use the lie-flat position to your left or to your right, whichever feels more comfortable. To have the baby's head to your right, place the left strap through the loop at the bottom of the seat inlay and Velcro shut. If you want the baby's head to your left, loop the right-hand strap through the bottom of the seat inlay. Ensure the buckle on the harness straps is in its lowest position when using in the lie-flat position. You will need to move this for the upright position. Before fitting the baby in the lie-flat position, check that you are happy with the fit of the harness. The strap nearest your body should be shorter. Adjust them by pulling down on the carrier straps. Make sure the straps are not twisted and the shoulder strap padding is on your neck for comfort. Once happy with the fit, remove the carrier and place it on a flat surface. Position baby in the inlay and fasten the buckles around the baby. First, remove the inlay from the carrier. Attach the waist belt by zipping it on to the bottom of the carrier and secure the buttons. Move the buckle on the harness straps to the higher position. Start by fastening the buckle around your waist, placing the strap through the elastic loop and clipping it in place. Secure the loose end through the loop. Lift the carrier up towards your chest and place your arms through the shoulder straps, fastening the buckle at the top of your back. To position baby face to face, place baby's legs through the holes in the carrier and position arms through the top holes. You can unclip the top at one side if this makes it easier. Unzip the front of the carrier into the spread squat position to give a therapeutic position for baby. To position baby on your hip, lengthen one strap, then move baby to opposite hip. Fold the top section down so baby can see out. For older babies, undo the buttons on the leg holes to give more room. Secure the waist belt so the carrier is on your back. Lift carrier up and place arms through shoulder straps, fastening the buckle at the front of the chest. To position baby, place baby's legs through the holes in the carrier and position arms through the top holes.